If we have to establish a relationship between usage of cell phone and the prevalence of